though we haven't been able to have the traditional Railroad Days festival this weekend, we are able to debut the Steam Locomotive 924 as part of the 2020 festivities. It just came into the Snoqualmie Depot under its own power for the first time in more than 40 years, and we've got lots of excited folks out here.
People, I've got a car coming through.
Car coming.
He's turning around.
And we are going live from Snoqualmie here with the at the Snoqualmie Depot. And we're going live because for the first time, the Steam Locomotive 924 is making its debut, coming up here, and it's coming up on the tracks there. And this is the first public running of it.